the Union Jack.
A sixth grader, a shy sixth grader. It was a public school teacher in the sixth grade, Mr. Dorr, who instilled confidence in me to speak publicly and to address my sixth grade promotion. It's because of public education that I'm here. My counselors, they showed me that college was an option for me. They encouraged me to participate in the UC Berkeley Pre-College Academy. Because of counselors, I am here. And also in elementary school, I saw a speech pathologist because of our education workers who provide such important services to our students, I am here. So as I said, public education gave me many opportunities, and we are fighting to make sure that our students today have the same opportunities. From Oakland to Richmond, Alameda, all over the East Bay, Los Angeles, throughout the state of California, we are here united to make sure that our students get the resources that they deserve. So, Los Angeles teachers will strike Monday for their students. In Oakland, we are prepared to strike for our students to make sure they have the resources and support they deserve. Today, the East Bay Coalition of Public Education, we come together to fight for resources for our students and improve public education in California for years to come. We stand here united to call on our public officials to fully fund public education by closing the Proposition 13 loophole and make real investments for our students and the communities that they live in. We are also here to pressure the state to fully fund federally mandated services for our students with special needs. And we are here to make sure that our students have great teachers, great education workers, by providing a living wage to give our students the best possible education. So we're here united. I want to say, make sure you go to all the booths. Learn about all of the organizations and unions here. There are petitions to sign to support full funding for public education. You can learn how to support the Oakland teachers. So, the focus in this state is on public education like never before. And just seeing everyone together across the East Bay, I am confident that we will win for our students. Thank you.